bit of small ball here and constantly running the ball, keeping that clock moving. If they can keep the clock moving and put points up, that's always a good thing when you're leading.
So Marauders now is keeping the same formation as Avila-ellington goes up to the five and into the end zone as he breaks through every layer of the Eagles' defense, completely turning this game around, and that's going to quickly make it 20-13 with the Marauders.